Funkateers today that are going to be demoing the styles. So, over here we have DJ Matty Matty from Mr. Russell Campbell. Keeping us grooving, keeping us moving. All right, now we're going to introduce the Funkateers. First up, let's have Quinn.
The Quinn! Woo!
Hey! Give it up for Quinn! All right, next up, we have Miles. Come on out, Miles. I know you're back there, Miles. There he is. Let's go. Show him, Miles. Oh, 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 oh. Good job. Give it up for Miles. Next up, let's have Alex. Come on out, Alex.
Hey.
Oh,
'70s. We're talking about funk music, James Brown, Brass Construction, Sly and the Family Stone, and we're going to talk about a dance style that has survived the times and today is still known as locking. Can I have my youngsters come on out? Let's show them some of the moves. Let's show them some of the moves. Alright, I'm going to give these guys a test. Let's see if they can remember these moves. Show me a lock. Show me another lock. Show me one more lock. How about some points? Show us how you point. Okay, you guys are pretty good. How about some locking jumps? And a split? introduce Alex. He's going to come on out and show us the freestyle form of locking. This is when you put all the moves together. Go ahead, Alex.
Go, Alex.
Oh, we gotta take them on another journey now. Northern California, in Oakland, we're going back to the 60s, mid-60s. Again, James Brown, funk-based music. We're talking about a style that was influenced from things from cartoons to sci-fi movies to things people seen in their neighborhood. We're talking about a style called popping, okay? The robot dance. Now, my Funkateers, again, are going to show me some of the moves. So come on out, because I know you guys know these moves. Let's see some robots. Someone show me a robot. How about some arm waves? Show me some arm waves. Body waves? What a robot solo looks like. Let's see what that looks like. And do a robotic sort of stepping soulful routine together, okay? This style has things from together moves to dominoes to arm waves and all these different things. So these guys are gonna show you this style from San Francisco called strutting. You guys ready? Let's do it.